It's Marcey Rader, and it's another episode of Bed Talks. It's iced coffee time. And all those studies that you read about coffee's good for you, coffee's bad for you, it's all BS because it depends on your genes and whether or not you are a fast metabolizer or slow metabolizer. And the only way to know that is if you have genetic testing. And no matter what, everything in moderation, and you wouldn't want to drink coffee too late. Because even for those people who can have a latte or an espresso and go straight to sleep, when that caffeine wears off, it disrupts your sleep cycle and you have interrupted sleep. So, anyway, here's a solution. So, if you like your coffee like I do, you can mix it half and half or even just switch completely to this little beauty, Teeccino. You can buy this online, at most grocery stores, and it is a coffee alternative, not a coffee substitute. You brew it just like coffee, and I mix it half and half with my regular iced cold brew, and so then I have half the caffeine, and then later in the day when I want to feel like I'm drinking iced coffee, then I just have straight up iced Teeccino, and then I prep it. On Sunday and brew a big batch of it and make Teeccino ice cubes out of it. So it's a way for you to get your iced coffee fix without all of the caffeine. This is Marcey, and it's another episode of Bed Talks.